Welcome back to Fallout 4. Oh my goodness. We found a vault. Vault 114. Oh my goodness. And we are going to go inside because we're pretty sure Nick Valentine is in there. So, going in the vault. Oh, first I'm going to see if I can figure out how to throw a grenade though. Alright, it's left alt. Okay, let's do this. Oh, we are going inside a vault. Turn our flashlight off. Oh, freaky. Oh my goodness, I wonder if there's people in there.
So the vault dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be
in their ways. Looks kinda like the vault we came from. Duck me, don't get squished!
Oh, we're gonna die!
Damn it, I
can't
Okay.
Open the door. Hey, why is that thing so loud? Hello? What was that? You're dead.
Picking up hostile lights.
I was just getting warmed up in my power armor, which, by the way, I totally have a... I have a broken piece of power armor, but I don't even care right now. Vault tech? Ooh, yeah! Ooh, a toolbox, a locked toolbox, so it's gotta be good stuff, right? Oh, other way? Yes! What is it?
Got it.
Ooh, duct tape. I like duct tape. It's beautiful.
I could do that with a bobby pin.
Using a stealth boy or something? Won't work.
Where are you?
Stop hiding. We'll make nice. Promise.
Okay, something tells me I should shoot all the things and then come back to loot this place.
Caution, Mom. I do believe something is stalking.
Oh yeah, dead guy. Ooh, another submachine gun. Requires key. Alright, well, I wonder if I have the key already. No, you're not a safe. Ooh, a sliding door. I don't want to get lost in the vault, though. Ooh, fusion cells. That's my only issue, is I don't want to get lost. Anything cool down here? Not really. No, nothing cool. Come on, last corner. Nope. Alright, fine. Okay, maybe we... Oh, should we open the door? Let's open the door, screw it. And let's just hope that... Oh, sweet, it is just a closed-in room. Ooh, a preserved pack of cigarettes. Red away. Ooh, medics. Perfect. I like it. Hold on. We're going to read that in a minute. Ooh, Vault 114 jumpsuit. I wonder if it's any different than our jumpsuit. I wonder. Okay, let's check out the terminal. Confidential. Welcome employees. Okay. After many months of preliminary construction, we are pleased to welcome members of the technical and scientific staff to the newest addition to the Vault Tech family, Vault 114. Okay, I'm gonna read it, then I'll give you, like, the short version. And it's broken. I can't finish reading. All I know is that apparently it's pretty much upper class and rich people in this vault. That's all I really get to know because I can't figure out the rest. Because I can't, I don't know, it won't let me scroll past, like, the last lines. Unless it's intentionally cut off like that, I'm not sure. Where's that other dude we killed? You have no arm. Okay, cool. We might have to, like, leave and come back here. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of full. Both my companions are full. This is why I have two companions, so I can carry more stuff. And power armor, so I can carry more stuff. Do I need to start paying attention to my core yet? Nah, I got lots. Hey!
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back when we... Shit, where'd that...
What? Ah! Flip?
Ah! There you are!
Oh, goodness. Oh, we're gonna get you in your head! Okay, fine. I'll just hit you like this. Why are you so strong? Ha!
Takes care of that.
Aw, dog meat, get up. I know you're hurt, but you're okay, buddy. It's okay, dog meat. Oh, look at all this stuff. Radex and stuff. This place is loaded. Okay. How do I stop sneaking? There we go. Anything in there? Nope. Did I check these lockers? Yep.
I've heard all these places were doing experiments.
Well, it kind of sounded like it. Oh. It kind of sounds like it because it, I don't know. They weren't exactly just letting us, you know, live and save us. Yeah, no, that wasn't really happening. They were totally experimenting on us in our vault. So I expect no less from these guys. It's just weird that it's upper class people, so I don't know what experiment they were doing. It kind of had luxury in quotes, though. Hello? I have a feeling this is going to be bad. How come nobody hears me yet? I'm in power armor. I'm not,
hey, what's all this? Not this
really
time.
That hidden. Ow! Lights out for you! Ha! I see you, buddy. Come here. Oh, no! What kind of gun does he have? It's real quiet. Oh my goodness! It's a suppressed 10mm pistol! Yes! I am totally, oh my goodness, we are suppressing my 10mm pistol, guys. And I'm pretty stoked about that! So, where do I need to go? I don't know. Hard hat. Ooh, some stuff. Iguana on a stick. Ew. Oh man, I am so gonna have to go home and unload.
Well, there's this article.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to go and which way is just for me to loot things.
Well, it's something. I mean,
anything?
I'm not saying anyone is a saint. You know, I'm not saying it's
correct. Gas canister.
And you know, of course, the mayor. I mean,
I don't know.
I have a statement from the office.
Whoa! Get up! Get him in the head! Shoot him in the head! Yes! Oh, I have a crit saved up, but I'm scared to use it now.
Time for you to take the fall.
Cause I'm pretty sure. That there's gonna be somebody more badass that I wanna hit. Oh gosh! Come on, I want to hit him! Yes! Oh, hit that guy already, are you kidding me? Oh, I can't. Ha! Oh no, why am I reloading right now? I don't want to reload right now. Ha! Ha ha, you're dead. Shouldn't mess with me like that, huh? Yeah, shouldn't mess with me. When I'm trying to sneak and loot things. Are any of these generators I can steal the cores out of? Okay, no, we want to go back up. We want to go back up and see if there's anything over there. Who cares if they hear us? We're big and bad. They can't. They're not going to kill us. They can't. I'm too awesome. All right, let's see what you guys got. Anything good? You guys do like suits, not gonna lie. Okay, I was already over here. Already stole your thing, so I guess it's time to go kill all the really bad guys. Oh, there's one more guy to loot first, after the cement. Do you got anything cool? Ooh, shotgun shells. That's always good. Oh, no. I can't be carrying too much. Okay, I totally dropped some things. And we're so, so close. There's still somebody here. I could hear them. I don't know where they are, though. Hello? Anybody? Are they down there? I don't know. I'll take the actual way down. Ooh, look at that. Got whiskey and water and a hot plate. Look at all this money. Money, money, money. I love junk. Okay. I'm gonna save. Gonna readjust myself. Oh, my power armor's like half dead. My leg and my arm is gunners. Gunners. Okay, now we're gonna go down here. We just drop down here? I guess so. Oh, there is a... Ah!
Breaking time.
Whoa! You dead? No. Now you're dead. Whew. Alright. Are you guys still killing stuff? Ew, look at all the blood. I'm totally not killing things yet. Hello? Oh, dog meat, Codsworth, where are you? I don't know where you were. Stop telling me I'm carrying too much. Oh my goodness. So, I actually remembered how to go to the next page in the terminals. Press enter. Duh. So what they were doing in Vault 114 here was they were actually... They took, like, really wealthy people. Is there anything cool down there? I don't know. They took really wealthy people and they put it so the guy in charge wasn't really good with authority. He had no experience. They made him live in like one-person apartments with shared bathrooms and stuff like that. And they just wanted to see their reactions. So not only did they do that, but they're like, please don't interfere, especially if it causes discomfort, physical or mental or emotional harm to our residents. Like, that's terrible, man. At least ours, they just froze us and we never even really knew. So I think ours is a little better of an experiment, like if you had to pick one. Hell, it even worked for me. I'm here. What are those light things? Hello? No? Sliding door. Oh, Dino! Dino! Your name is Dino? Where are you gonna come out? You're a boss. Oh gosh. Can I hit him? Oh no. Dino is smarter than the average guy. Oh, snap! Hit him! Hit him! Please! Okay, we're gonna throw a frag grenade over there. Throw it! Oh, it's not getting up there. Ha ha, Dino, where are you? Oh, snap! This guy's really fast. Come on. Oh, I can crit on him. Yes! Yes! Oh, come on. Come on. We can get him. Come on. Let's get him. Oh! Let's kill Dino. At least try to give us a challenge. Oh, get up. Get up. Get him. Die! No! Don't eat dog meat! Don't eat dog meat, you terrible person! Are you dead yet? Oh my goodness, I don't want to hit Codsworth! Yeah! Overseer door password? What? Oh my goodness. Oh, we got another submachine gun. Awesome! And it's super modded. Dino, thank you for the password. Oh my goodness. Okay, can I find stuff now? Oh look, I'm like half dead. Maybe I should drink some water. Because that fills up my HP, doesn't it? Ooh, it does. And it's clean water because it's water fountain, so it doesn't give me rads. So that's kind of cool that it does that. Keep going. There we go. Come on, keep going. We're going to drink lots and lots of water. You don't want to be dehydrated when you're fighting bad guys. Almost. Perfect. My core is only at 50. Can I top her up? No, that's because we get with water. Oh, I have rads, that's why. What do we got over here? Bunch of tools, I guess rubbish. Lots of construction. It's not rubbish, Codsworth, it builds our home. It's not rubbish at all. I don't want to go in the doors yet because I want to just loot this place. I want to take all the things. Oh, a suitcase! Black vest and slacks. And I dropped a whole bunch of stuff, including I kept one of each kind of outfit because I kind of want to just like collect one of each kind of outfit. So I kept one of each, but then I threw out the rest because they're actually kind of worthless. Okay, so did you guys open this door? Who opened this door? I don't know who opened this door. But we killed Dino. Oh man, that's like really far. Anything down here? No. No. Okay, this is weird. Just a little nothingness. What's in? Oh, sliding door, advanced, unlocked. Is that somebody shooting? No. I guess I should make note of the sliding door that I can't open. But you never know, maybe I'll be able to get in from the other side. Hello, anyone? Haha, large toolbox. Haha, yes. Anything good?
Nice.
Ooh, wonder glue. Perfect. I love anything that has adhesive.
Hey, you. I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open.
Oh, man. Oh, I have the pass card. Perfect. Haha. Please take a number. Override door controls. Am I good?
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
No, I don't. I'm all done.
I don't love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
Finding Sean. I might as well cut to the chase, right?
My baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
He's a synth!
Nick.
You help me get out of here, and then I'll help you. Malone's crew here used to be small-time.
We can't leave yet!
Hustled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault.
Oh, we're gonna die!
There's a bobblehead!
Excellent.
Ooh, let your words be your weapon. All vendors permanently have 100 more caps. Perfect. There's interviews and there's a vault terminal. Oh my goodness, there's a whole bunch of interviews. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna read some holotapes. All right, so I listened to all of the interviews, and in the end, I'm pretty sure they hired a nut job by the name of Soup Can, because that's what he calls himself, and said no to anybody that actually had any form of leadership skills or anything. All right, buddy, how long is this gonna take? Do you run fast? Oh, good, we're going the way I wanted us to go. Perfect.
Hold on, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
The only job is to check on the prison. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where is he?
Oh, I didn't see this door.
Shit, where'd that...
What's that?
Oh, come on, you need to die. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna take you out. You ain't wearing a helmet. Maybe you should be. Oh, maybe you should be wearing a helmet too. Ha! Come on, dead. Oh, come on. How did I not hit you? Are you telling me I'm out? Really? Why do you move so fast? You don't hurt dog meat. All right, screw this, man. I need, jet to slow down time. Let's see. Chems. Here we go. Slow down time. Perfect. Where are you? Ha! Perfect. Done. See, look at that. See that, Mr. Valentine? That's how you take care of this. Ooh, look at that. There's a pistol.
Well,
and
hello there.
Whole bunch of stuff. Anything in there? Nope. Sorry, Mr. Valentine, but I gotta check everything out. We can't just shoot and leave. We'll top up my health. There we go. We're good. Anything good over here? Doesn't look like it. Just some steel metal buckets. Where's all their dead bodies? Ooh, look at that. A toolbox. Wonder glue. Oh, and there was a locket. Perfect. Loving it. What is over here? Oh, just that. Oh, there's a radio. Hi. Bottle cap. Yeah, you don't have anything new and exciting. Wasn't there another dead dude? Maybe not. Maybe we only killed that many. Oh, there you are. I want your ammo, because I can never have enough ammo. Oh, look, a brand new jumpsuit. Okay, we good? Yeah, I think we're good. We can follow the detective dude now. Help me find Sean, you bugger.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done.
It sure does. Hey, you're missing places. Ew, this must have been their showers. How they all had to share showers and stuff. Weird. Kind of gross. Oh, there's so many doors you're not going in, sir. What is down here? Oh, ew, it's the bathroom. I see.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
Was there another door back here? Totally was. I can't believe he didn't go in it. Change room. Okay. Ew, there's a dead body right there. He probably died in there. That's legit probably where that guy died. Because he was probably shoved in there because the overseer didn't give a crap.
You have a new option. The settlement of...
Oh, look, our settlement...
Let me see if I can get it open.
Okay.
Almost got it. There we are. You know, hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Oh, I would think so. Haha, buddy! We're heading home!
men were involved in this.
Hey, there's all sorts of stuff here. How you expect me to build a home?
I thought they were kind of done for.
Are you playing hide and seek?
Dead! My goodness, buddy. There's two of us. Be smarter than that. I'm not done looking for stuff. Ooh, what does this do? You've collected awesome tales. Gain plus 5 action points. Nice. That's perfect. Oh, a lit cigarette. Why'd I take a lit one? Just die. My goodness. Why do I gotta load so much?
That's the last of them.
I hope it's the last of them. Because I keep... Oh, I have too much stuff all the time. Oh, wow. That's a really nice dresser. Oh, my goodness. Stop fighting things. Can you guys take care of that for me? I'm carrying too much. I'm trying to loot more stuff.
The boss says hello.
You're not gonna take care of it for me? Fine. I'll fight them. You hurt dog meat, I'll hurt you. Essentially how it works. My goodness, where is this guy? Just kill him already. You guys kind of suck at this. Dog meat, are you okay? Oh, dog meat, I hope you're okay.
Sad, this level of technology is like lost art.
I'm a weary
You gonna die already?
Singing my song.
Where's the other dude?
Stealth boy or something? Won't work.
Yeah, yeah. Give it up. What's this door for? Oh, ooh, look, a little hidey hole. Hidey holes are great. Because they have lots of ammo. And stuff! Give it up, buddy. I'm not paying attention to you yet. You guys over there. Blowtorch. What? Do not fight them yet. Okay, so we're back up. Oh my goodness, there's stuff here. Caps! Yes! I was carrying too much. I'm trying not to carry too much, but it's not working well for me. A bowler hat! Codsworth, where are you? Ooh, a comfy pillow. Can I keep the comfy pillow? I need a better pillow for my bed over at Sanctuary. Not gonna lie. That's weird. Oh, they just... Okay, sure. Where did Buddy go? Hey, Buddy, where are you? Give it up on the whole carrying too much thing. This guy totally is on to us, but he doesn't know it yet. He thinks he's seeing things, because we were hiding, because we were taking stuff. Yes, I'm walking really slowly, because I am having trouble letting go. I don't want to let go of anything.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Oh, so true, so true. Sorry, I'm walking slowly. I'm carrying too much. Oh my goodness, I'm not going to be able to fast travel. I'm going to have to get rid of something. Hey! Where is this guy? Dead! Don't you dare kick dog meat! Is there a glass there? Or something? Whoa, buddy. Are you dead? Can you please quit going around the corner so I can shoot you?
We were getting along.
Oh! This was for babies. Oh, this is so sad. Oh. I feel really bad. Poor kids. The poor kids had to go through this. All right, Mr. Valentine, where did you go? Oh, what's this? Pack of cigarettes. Well, that's pretty good. And whiskey. Everybody loves whiskey. Oops. Submachine gun. Don't really want that. Whiskey bottle. I'll take your whiskey bottles. Oh, at least they had nice clean beds. Could have been worse. Barely. A little bit. No, that's not a safe thing. Hey,
Leave
bud.
Him alone, and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Whoa!
Another locked door.
We have to frickin' go somewhere else still? Man, I need to go home and come back.
But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Oh gosh, okay. Whew. Alright, guys. I guess we're going through the door.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki.
No!
This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Save? I want to try to convince her to leave.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
See?
Don't you try to confuse me! Get him, Skinny!
Oh! Alright, well, I guess you're done for. Go! Oh, Darla, I'm so sorry. Oh. Sorry, buddy, sorry. Oh, gosh. Okay, we need jet or something. Because this is not working for me. Aid? Oh, we should probably eat some food. Oh, agility. Where's my AP one? Oh, yeah. All right, and did that give me health? Am I good? Okay, and you are so done for, buddy. Sorry, done. Hey, I can't get you. Done. That's what I thought. Oh, you.
Did good. Well, so much for Skinny Malone. Think he's lighter or heavier with all those holes in him. Well, the bullets probably add a few ounces. Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old days.
Oh.
It'd be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one.
I know, I'm sorry. I tried to convince her.
The case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Okay. I gotta finish looting, though. Very slowly. All right, so we are back to the beginning of Vault 114. Super sketchy. And we need to meet Nick Valentine outside.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Oh, I have my ways.
Really? Well, I'm glad those ways included shooting down mobsters. Wasn't looking forward to haunting that place. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean.
Yes.
How he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Yeah. I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Perfect. Whoop whoop. I completed Unlikely Valentine. And I really need to go home and drop off all this junk. So I'll meet you guys back in Diamond City when I meet up with Nick. Thanks for tuning in. Bye for now.